Brandon Supersedes SCOTUS. I have said it before, and I will say it again. The last time that a Democrat president decided that he did not have to follow a Supreme Court ruling, we had a mass genocide. Brandon and the rest of the Democrats have decided that the latest Supreme Court ruling overturning Roe v. Wade does not apply to them. He has decreed that if the woman's life is in danger, she has every right to an abortion. Officially, doctors may be wary about performing the procedure so that they are not arrested. However, the number of instances in which the mother's life would be in danger are so insignificantly small that they basically do not exist. Even so, it is the job of parents to protect their child above all else. Brandon has essentially said,
John Marshall has made his decision, now let him enforce it.
This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.